myself. So I just met a new friend downtown Toronto.
Hey,
we're out here taking pictures. What's your name?
My name is Arsh.
And you're a graphic designer?
Yeah, I'm a graphic designer.
What do you do?
Punarjot Singh. I'm a food scientist.
You're a food scientist?
Yeah.
Wow! I like to eat, you know.
Yeah,
so you guys are just out here having fun?
Yeah, we're just taking pictures.
He's been a photographer, guys. He's trying to make him Instagram famous.
Yeah, thank you.
Right. Thank you, guys.
Really
see
nice
you.
To meet you.
You too. Nice and, meeting you.
And keep supporting his channel.
Yes. Alright, see you later. Out here shooting the new intro with the dogs them. Shout out to the man them from Burn. I know.
Okay.
You gotta come this way.
Bye.
Right, nice see you guys.
So make sure you watch right. yourself, right?
See you, eh?
Nice meeting you.
Leave a comment, man.
Yeah, leave a comment.
Yeah, sure.
Hey guys, happy Vlogmas day one. I'm here, I'm back, I'm better, I'm here to stay. I am so sorry for the inconsistency. I'm here and I'm back to be consistent, to kill them. Shout out to all my new subscribers. I finally hit 1,000. Oh my God. It's Vlogmas. I will be vlogging every day of December. Today is my girl's birthday and you guys will be watching this video on December 1st, the first day of Vlogmas. Today is my girl's birthday. We were supposed to be going to Red Lobster or Krabby Joe's, but we switched up so many times. So now she's at our friend's house, so I am about to go pick up some stuff and we are going to surprise her. So we're gonna like cook, drink, play some games and all that. Who's excited for Christmas? I don't know about y'all, but I am so excited for Christmas, guys. So yeah, I'm just gonna go to the store, get some groceries. I think I'm gonna make curry shrimp because I have a craving for shrimp, so who cares what anyone else wants? That's what I want. I'm joking. So yeah, get some balloons, decorate the place, all that. Make it poppin', Charity has a cake. So yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Hey, this is Jade's mommy. So we're at Jade's house. She only thinks I'm here. She doesn't know the others are here. We're gonna surprise her. We're gonna cook, drink, have some fun, play some games. Oh yeah.
You are gonna cook.
Why don't you gotta be ready to come on camera now? Just go tomorrow, but you know, YOLO. You only live once. You only turn whatever age once.
20.
What's up, Kirk? Eating that bread? You and Jade are so random. You guys are always eating bread. Stranger. African. How you
Hello,
doing?
How you doing?
Haven't seen you since like the New York vlog.
Yeah, so I went into hiding. My people were looking for me.
Mm-hmm. So. Now mommy's taking over.
Oh yeah,
the curry shrimp. Do you think it needs more curry?
I think so.
Who's
I think so.
This? My girlfriend? Thank you.
But we can put some curry in the pot.
That's the wrong side, girl.
We can put some curry in the pot and...
Isn't it tequila?
True, yeah. Let's get some different
flavors.
Oh, where?
Yeah.
Alright, so...
So we got the spring rolls. It's about to go in. Say your birthday wishes to Jade.
Yes. Happy birthday, Jade.
Jade, we love you.
Mwah, yes, mwah. Love you too.
We hope you live to see many, many more birthdays. That's such a Caribbean wish.
Yes.
Let me see these balloons that people blew up. Birthday girl. Birthday girl. Shout out to the vlog.
You're making her shrimp, aren't you? Of course. Curry shrimp. You don't get
birthday
curry
girl. Birthday girl. Surprise!
How are you doing? How are you doing?
Hi, thanks.
Hi, boss.
Oh my God, you got more balloons! Okay, I need to use
You need to get your 21 or 20 balloons.
Okay, I know, but I need to
use the bathroom. Go pee.
Wait, I gotta hook the rod!
I can come out of hiding now.
Let's go pee.
Hi, Baba.
Hi.
My head's hurting me already.
Who's ready for daily vlogging? You guys gonna give me stuff to do every day? You guys gonna commit to picking me up when I have no car before work? So we can vlog something?
Yeah. You're gonna commit to that? You're not gonna tell me I ain't got no gas or anything? I ain't got work or something? Or I got school? I'm joking, I'm joking.
If I have gas, I'll commit to it.
So what are we gonna do? Drunk best friend tag. But that has to be like a weekday. It can't be like, well, it could be if I have work the next day. I mean, it has to be a weekend, that's what I meant to say. But either way, I'll have work the next day.
Oh, well,
curry shrimp donut, pepper shrimp donut.
Well, we can put some more pepper in it.
Shout out to mommy for taking over. You know how mothers do it.
No, drink. Hot. There's no ice in there.
There's no ice where?
Is it drink cold?
I know you got a big sacrifice.
We have never drank this cold ever.
We didn't know. Wait, drink what cold?
She's talking about the alcohol.
It's cold enough. It's okay.
Oh, I'm talking about those ones.
Outside it's cold, so it's okay.
The Hennessy is warm.
No, when it goes down, it's still going to be
warm. Hennessy's probably cold. Been in the car.
I'm saying whether it's cold or hot, it's going to go in a hot place.
All right. Hot body, and I'm a hot, cold.
I'm a warm-blooded creature. What's your
problem? Aliyah Hong, come and bless the shop.
Oh, yes.
Yo, come, go call your friend.
Go call my friend.
Daron!
I lost! You lost!
We're ready to bless the shot.
I take him too, though.
Daron!
We're ready to bless the shot.
I'm waiting for him to call your email.
Daron! He's ignoring
you. Yeah, let's just do it.
I heard you.
Straight through with a jab.
Wait to bless the shot.
Yes,
ma'am. Bless the shot.
We're waiting on you to come bless the shot.
I felt you bless the shot.
Why do I have to bless
the shot? I said Daron.
She said Daron.
I said, I don't want no lung juice.
Okay, start talking.
Daron, come bless the shot.
Oh, God. Fuck this. My bad.
We don't swear on my family channel.
It's a family channel? When was the last time I saw kids?
Family channel.
When is this a family channel? This is this nah, this R-rated.
Family channel doesn't mean that.
R-rated. R-rated, baby.
She's just gonna shoot. Cut us out anyway.
You gonna cut me out?
I'm not gonna cut you guys out.
You gonna cut me out? R-rated, baby.
We have no behavior.
We have no behavior.
Bless the shots, man.
Oh my God.
See, you see, this is kids. This is their first alcohol once you turn two, okay?
Mm. Oh my
God. Ticket tock, okay?
Actually, two is rum. I don't know about
Hennessy. All right, two is rum. When you're five, Hennessy. And then,
yeah, let me just drink.
And then you upgrade to Cavarsia.
What? Tequila?
Oh, tequila. All right, that's somebody's girlfriend.
Wait, is it
Wait. You know what? Someone pass me the ginger. I gotta pour a shot for my friend still. Ooh. Let me give my friend some ginger ale. Y'all can't do this to my friend.
You're 10 years old, right? You're good.
He's not 10.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I mean.
Everyone's taller than you.
Anaya's taller than you.
Anaya's half your size.
Someone pass me a cup, please.
Can you pour Philly?
It's from a friend.
I'm not sure where you
are. Yeah, I need to see a photo ID, please. Photo ID.
Got you, Kirk.
Kirk, you're 10 years old. Like in my country, once you're 10, you're good to go. I'm just letting you know.
I mean, in the Caribbean, once you're like 5, you're good to go.
Exactly. So I don't know what country are you in again?
Canada.
It's part of the North American
South
side,
America,
right?
You gotta be at least 6.
So now you're South American.
Been there, yeah. You know geography?
No, I don't.
Alright, cool. Well, around Brazil, you're gonna see America. This.
Oh, yeah,
but then they still want to call themselves the Caribbean.
There you go. Who said what?
Huh?
Who said who?
So who says they're the Caribbean?
Who said what?
Can you guys say you got something?
Right. Name the countries in Caribbean. All right. Name the countries in Caribbean.
I don't know.
In where?
All I know is Brazil.
CARICOM.
Belize.
The Caribbean community.
I don't know.
All right then.
St. Lucia, St. Thomas.
Keep going.
I don't know why.
Grenadines.
Keep going.
Grenadine, Grenada, bun and cheese, chicken and bread.
Oxtail. Curry goat.
That's my favorite.
Chicken foot. Chicken neck, chicken back.
My chicken foot and my chicken neck. Yeah,
sauce.
Chicken neck is really good though. I had chicken. Chicken neck is good.
I had chicken legs.
Red peas.
All my life.
Red peas soup.
Fish head. Oh my goodness. Fish eyes.
Fish eyes.
Yes.
Fish eyes good. Should I make your eyebrows?
It's good. It's good for your skin too. You see this glistening. Ooh, trust me,
no,
if I shave.
That's sweat.
No hot pepper right now. You're so evil.
Okay. Tahade again.
Tahade. Shout out to the birthday girl. Hope you live for many, many, many more.
Tahade.
Birthdays.
Tahade.
Cut.
Tahade. All right.
Hardy. All right.
Yes, Kirk.
Yes, Hardy.
No, Kirk.
Carrot.
Hennessy, make the ting. Juicy.
Make what ting juicy? Ghetto.
What and juicy?
Make you.
I didn't say you.
No, that's the deuce. A life, Ellie? Deuce?
The deuce.
The deuce.
Mix too loose.
Shout out to Catherine.
God, summertime. I was getting loose. I was like, I loose. Well,
wait, wait. Are you trying to say you only get loose in summertime?
No. Yes. Summer only. Winter hibernate. He hibernates. Look at his beard.
Have you seen me? Have you seen me winter time? No. I'm gone. It's the only time you're going to see me.
Anyways, I'll be in summertime. I'm going to take my shower.
Okay, I'll take too long. We're done. And I swirled it around like he said.
Why are you listening to Mr. Ron?
Disrespecting.
JK, but you're so mad.
I disrespecting
JK,
that.
What kind of stupidness is that you are you letting Deron tell you?
You still say that, Church.
Boy, we did.
Okay, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this quick short vlog of my friend's birthday celebration. You know, we just had a little get together. Didn't really vlog much after we ate some food. All we really pretty much did was play some games, you know, bond, have fun, listen to music. So I'm signing out, and as I said, don't forget that I will be participating in Vlogmas, so daily vlogs every day. Tomorrow's video is going to be really fun, and yeah, it's gonna be a tag with someone special, so make sure you guys stay tuned. What else do I want to say? I'm back, I'm better, and I'm here to stay. I'm here to take over the vlogs. My baby cousin has just been here. So I'm here to take over the vlogs. I'm here to stay. I'm here to be consistent, okay? Team consistency. Let's do this. See you guys later. Mwah.